Alright, y'all. We are back. Let's see how far we can get into Atomic Heart tonight.
You're hey, you, Comrade Major. Pew, pew. Are you here to finish me off, dog? Then come on down. I am all yours.
I can tell that you've been without a woman for too long, Major.
Oh, boy. Yeah, those ones kind of scare me.
You're like a dog. Your master sticks you on someone and you go right for the throat. Just do me a favor. And do it.
Charge, okay? What is that? The floor is electrified. It's a trap.
Son of a bitch! I'm still gonna get you!
Hang on, Comrade Major. I'll try to reduce the charge.
Oh. I don't care if I got a crop. Not these guys again. What a fight.
Are you okay, Comrade Major?
Had worse. Much worse. He's not getting away from me.
Brutal. Holy moly. Okay, so I gotta go this way.
Welcome to Maya Plesetskaya Robotic Theater.
Right, I'll be gone if you need me.
Although, you know what?
Let's have a chat.
Oh shit. Ooh. This was not a good move. Time to go.
Not today, clown.
Which means today you die, Major!
Fuck. Come on. Oh, okay, never mind. I thought that might have been a shortcut. I thought wrong. Hey. Might not be a bad idea to whip this guy out. If I possibly can, because I feel like I'm gonna need it here soon. Oh shit, buddy. Crazy, crazy, crazy.
I wouldn't say no to a drop of the two.
That one was rough.
Loops on like this.
There we go, finally. Oh, oops. Haha.
Where do guys like Petrov even come from in a flourishing society like ours?
Welcome to our mind-blowing show.
Oh, not again. Oh shit. Come on. Music's crazy. Oh shit. Not a good spot, not a good spot, not a good spot. Fuck. Nice.
Have you found Petrov's trail, Comrade Major?
I've driven him into a trap. He's got nowhere to run.
Is Dr. Filatova with him?
No, Petrov's alone. Aren't you maybe just a little too interested in what happens to her, Stock? You didn't happen to betray your friend because of her, did you?
You just crossed a line, Major P3. I demand that you cease these outrageous insults at once.
And I demand that you shut up and stop annoying me with your pointless existence.
I am carrying out the order of Dr. Sentinel. Dmitry Sergeyevich wants to know when you deliver Petrov to him.
Your protege has nowhere to run. He's gone nuts. He's watching me through the cameras, reciting poetry, and screaming hysterically into the loudspeaker. I'll take him alive within the hour.
Try not to fail, Dmitry Sergeyevich, at least this time.
Fuck you.
Shut up.
You shouldn't behave like this. Comrade Stockhausen is blameless. He is genuinely trying to help.
Yeah, right. He's genuinely trying to steal Petrov's woman.
It's lobbed.
This is Stockhausen. Victor confessed his slander of Comrade Sechenov. He's already starting to rally a large number of followers and is planning to destroy Soviet society's faith in the better future that is collective. Yes, I have the recording. Tomorrow at the Botanical Garden. Send in the Department of Corrections. Cash will be fine. Thank you. Derpty, as agreed.
I had to do it. I had to. Sechenov is going to kill us all. He's toying with us. With you.
Oh. See ya. Ah, shit.
You'll never understand.
He got me in the corner. I don't know, man. I don't know.
You could have been a happy man, Major. Retire. Get yourself a Katya or a Tanya. I could have had some fun once, but I didn't.
How would one do that? Damn it. Couldn't be that simple, could it?
The electrician is the only one who knows the code for this door. Damn his eyes.
So are you the electrician?
No, I'm not. If you find Vasilich, you put him down like a fucking dog. You hear me? Kill that lousy egghead, son of a bitch.
Yeah, will do, but...
He keeps yammering about electricity. The electrician is the only one who knows for me.
Okay, that's enough. For now, anyway.
Can stand in our way. Oh, the world's a stage and all the men and women merely players, and that includes me. I'm going to play my greatest role here at this theater. And my robots will assist me.
So what about...
It'll be the greatest show of all time. It should be on some special day, a day that would become momentous indeed. I think I even know which day to pick. Let the whole world drown in blood. We just need to survive until that moment. Until the day when Collective updates to version 2.0 and shatters into a million pieces. That's when we'll take the greatest step in our lives. And Larissa will be ours. Ah, yes. Yes, my precious. Well, what are you smiling about, huh? It's because you're a mirror, isn't it?
Ha ha ha!
get back over there. I'll roll the code to this door. How am I going to do this one?
Get out of here.
Oh shit.
Oh.
I gotta do this again. And hop down. Back to the other place again, because I don't know any other way to do this. Somewhat looks clear.
All I wanted was to be happy with my woman. Weren't you ever happy with yours? Do you even know what happiness is?
That's mighty profound, you sick fuck, but it won't help you. How the hell could I even know if I was happy or not? I wish I did, but here we are.
Alive or dead, what's the difference? We're all just electrical stream, just ones and zeros. Every power outlet knows that. 1506-0615.
What's that, a code or something?
Are you dumb? It is the date of the new concert. Everybody knows that.
Would a simple electrician know the door code?
The code? How did it go? One moment. Top button on the right. Or was it left? The bottom. Left one. At that? Or was it both?
Mm. Well, shit. What was it again?
I've spoken.
Crispy critters.
His brother Parker says crispy critters one more time.
What was it? 0, 6, 15. How am I supposed to enter it?
The password appears not to be a password at all.
So it should be 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Oh shit. So creepy. Oh god.
Touch me.
What is this music?
So, is everybody here? We got the girls. The men are here too.
Sorry I'm late. My wife's sick. And I had to pick my kids up from daycare and...
It's okay, Constantine. We get it. Have a seat.
Help me.
Yeah,
I'm stuck. Stuck
Sorry.
In a dead body, please. I don't want this. I'm in a dead body. I feel it beginning to decompose.
Why have I brought
Enough.
You all together?
Turn it off.
To lay down?
I don't want this.
How much longer will we tolerate the yoke of bourgeois vice in this sacred home?
Gosh.
Debug mode initiated. Please enter a command.
Yeah, Charles, do me a favor and give the lady a command, would you? I don't... What the hell was that? Charles?
I don't know what you mean, Comrade Major.
Debug mode initiated. Please enter a command.
I don't really get this stuff. Want to give it a whirl, Charles?
Classe in the fifth position, arms in the third position.
Done already? Oh my, you're talented. This isn't new to you though, is it?
Let's
Do you want to see
try a different one.
Scenes repeated all around us? Or would you rather choose clear sky, carefree birds?
Debug mode initiated. Please enter a command.
Yeah, Charles, do me a favor and give the lady a command, would you?
Marching against
I don't know what she
mankind.
Wants.
Stand down.
Releve on the toes, Croce in the fourth position, big arms in an allongé.
Try another one.
Releve in the fifth position, effacé, arms upright and loose in an allongé.
Skies of light with sunsets raging crimson. Now comes the dark. Sechenov thinks he can control all of Collector, but he can't.
Debug mode initiated. Please enter a command.
Your move, Charles. I'm kind of out of my depth here.
Why do you assume that these robots kill? For no reason?
That them all tendu arms
free. Because I'm evil incarnate and I programmed them that way?
Anything else worth checking out?
Think again.
Attitude?
No.
Sometimes
anything else worth checking out?
Nemesis, and he'll be within your grasp.
Elevating the fingers.
And then everything will be happiness.
Anything else
Smiles
worth checking out?
And rainbows.
Posse in the fourth position.
You have no idea how insidious your real enemy is. And not even Sechenov truly understands it. What you're all really going to end up with.
Debug mode initiated. Please enter a command.
This is your time to shine, Charles. You're a smart-ass machine, right? Well, we got some smart-ass commands for you to figure out.
A la seconde. Arms free.
Try again. Give her a command.
A la seconde. Arms free.
I think that's it.
Debug mode initiated. Please enter a command.
Your move, Charles. I'm kind of out of my depth here.
Attitude?
Okay.
Open your eyes and see the truth, dog. This was supposed to be a real show. And now no one will ever see it.
Yeah, Charles, why is that headcase whining about how Collective is gonna kill us all? I can't stop thinking about it. Could Collective really be dangerous?
Of course not. Collective cannot be dangerous. That's all there is to it. Only its owner can be dangerous.
You mean his discretionary authority?
Indeed. It exists. There is no getting around it.
The Kremlin are the only ones who could possibly care about power, but their connectors are just fakes. They aren't getting shit, so there's no danger. Nobody's gonna own. Dr. Sechenov is gonna launch it, and everybody's gonna be equal. Brilliant scientists like him are above power struggles and other petty bullshit like that.
So, what will it be, Major? Weapons or ability? Authorization, Major Nechayev.
You won't fool me again. You're mine now, shitbird. Hear that, fuckhead? Show's over!
There you are. Always breathing down my neck.
Where's the doctor?
Larissa, she dumped me. Unbelievable. I don't know where she is. Maybe she's... What about Molotov? He didn't believe Sechenov, did he?
Molotov's dead.
Then it all makes sense.
What makes sense?
Collective will activate, and that's the end of everything.
What? What's wrong with people controlling robots with their minds? You're the one who created the goddamn system, you prick.
I had no idea what Sechenov was planning to do with it.
Unlike you, he wasn't planning to kill anybody.
Oh, really? You believe that? Then why did all those peaceful robots start hacking everyone?
Because you reprogrammed them, that's why.
Are you serious? How stupid can you get? Do you have any idea how long it takes to write a functional algorithm for a single robot? And there are dozens of models here.
So what?
I'll tell you what. Combat mode was programmed into them during the initial design phase. And sure, no one ever thought it'd be activated here in the Soviet Union, and that was totally on me. But I can assure you that Sechenov's plans are far, far worse than this, and he has to be stopped!
Bullshit! I'm sick of this crap. You're gonna tell me right now how to switch the robots out of combat mode.
Sorry. That's not gonna happen.
Hell, it will.
I've already put everything into motion.
Stop!
This was supposed to be...
I said stop!
...a special day for us. I was going to propose to her the day Collective was launched. It was going to happen right here in the theater. House of Bali.
Watch out, your hands!
Give this to Larissa.
Curses.
No!
Shit!
No.
Me, you clown. Well, you're definitely dead this time. Shit. P3 to Chalamet. Come in, Chalamet.
Finally. Do you have Victor?
Petrov killed himself in a creative way, and I couldn't stop him.
Damn! Is his head intact?
Yes. I'm looking at it right now.
Keep the head safe, P3. I'll send you a special container. Put it inside, and the rest will be done automatically.
Wrong again. And self-pity will be your life.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the greatest show on earth. Today, the debut of a new rising star. Please bear with us if the act seems a bit unpolished. The young girl is still rather shy, but we'll work out the kinks as we go. After all, there's nothing to do with a little kink, is there? It is my great pleasure to present to you the lovely Natasha!
So funny. Jesus.
Just not talk for a while, okay?
Sergei, did you search Petrov's body, my boy? Did you find any gold rings on him?
No, sir. Petrov didn't have anything on him.
Very well. Report to the Pavlov complex at once.
Yes, sir. I'm on my way.
Enjoy the show? Thank you. Please come again. Come back soon. We're expecting an amazing new batch of robots for your entertainment. The next show will be even more interesting. Please come back here for a sequel. I see you enjoyed the show so much. Leave to purchase a ticket. Please go to the ticket booth. The other end foyer. Don't forget the snack bar. Please proceed to the bar. Did you leave anything in the coat check room? Please proceed into the restroom.
Leave this place!
I'm trying.
Major P3, I'm waiting for you in the Pavlov complex.
Everything is ready for your arrival.
I'll be there as fast as I can.
I suggest using a car to move between the research complexes. There was a surge of sprout activity on the surface. The place is positively overrun with mutants.
Right. Mutants. Got it. Is that all?
Just one more question.
No. Filatova wasn't there.
I understand. You didn't find any gold rings on Petrov's body, did you? Two rings with Beta 1 and Beta 2 engraved on the inside?
No, he didn't have anything on him. P3 out.
Fading data.
How goes it, Sonny? Still in one piece?
Hey, Granny Zina. Long time no see. I've definitely had better days, but yeah. Guess he's still in one piece.
Did I hear right? You finally got that bastard Petrov.
Well, nothing gets by you, huh? Yeah, I got him. Actually, he kind of got himself before I could get him.
Don't you worry. If you got his head, that means this'll all be over soon. Then you can get some sleep.
Now you're speaking my language, Granny Zina. Mind if I stop by for a cup of tea?
Stop by any time, Sonny. By the way, you didn't happen to find any engraved gold rings while you were off chasing after Petrov?
No. I didn't, Granny Zina. Petrov didn't have anything on him.
Oh, that's okay. You just watch yourself, Sonny. Stop by if you need anything.
Everyone's after these rings, eh?
Why have you deceived everyone, Comrade Major? Petrov gave you those rings before he died.
Everyone else is deceiving me. Even Dr. Sechenov, and I never saw it coming.
On what basis have you drawn this conclusion?
I just thought about what Petrov told me.
Would you kindly be more specific?
Petrov said combat mode was programmed into the bots during construction. He couldn't possibly have reprogrammed them all himself. It's true, goddammit.
And why is that?
Because Petrov was a pussy. He was a programmer, not a fighter. Petrov, that sick shithead, that fucking truth lover. Screw him. So much blood spilt just because he made the sprouts mutate.
I highly doubt that Petrov had such a result in mind. He is not a geneticist or a plant breeder, and could not have foreseen all the consequences of the malfunction.
Then why the hell did he do it? So many people are dead, and the ones with sprouts for heads had to get killed twice. First by the robots, then by me.
Morally speaking, Petrov's action cannot be justified. We are in complete agreement in that regard.
Fuck Petrov, he's dead. I feel bad for all those people. I stayed in the service after the war to stop this kind of thing from happening again. And now...
You have my sincerest condolences for all that has transpired, Comrade Major.
Charles, why does everyone want those rings so bad?
You mean the beta connectors? Because they work, but are also considered not to exist.
So nobody can prove they're out there, not even Collective after the launch.
Especially not Collective after the launch. For Collective, anyone connected via the beta connectors will simply not exist.
But they'll be able to see Collective.
Yes, good.
A person with a beta connector will not be able to influence Collective from the inside, since they won't exist for Collective. But they will know about everything that happens inside it, just like any officially connected human or robot.
But can't an officially connected human or robot disconnect from Collective if they want to? They can just take their thought device off, right?
Oh, I believe so, yes.
You believe so? So you're not sure? Or is there something you're not telling me?
I have no data, Comrade Major. But no one can stop a person from removing his or her thought device. It's worn on the head, not implanted in the skull.
That's good, I guess. Charles, no one can force somebody into Collective, right? Petrov was wrong about that.
Not entirely.
What do you mean, not entirely? If I'm not a member of Collective, how can Collective find out about me?
It's quite simple. Let's say you walk past a robot. The robot identifies you as a human, but you are not wearing a thought device. The robot fails to receive mental commands from you in response to its queries.
So it realizes I'm not in Collective and tells the others about it. Then what? They all start giving me shit about it?
Essentially, yes.
But I can just put my thought on, walk past the bot and do everything I'm supposed to do, then take the thought off, right?
Essentially, yes.
Then why is everyone so hot and bothered about the rings?
I can't say for sure. Perhaps it's an issue of convenience. Thought devices need to be reconfigured every time they are put on. A ring can be taken off and put back on without inconvenience.
There's gotta be more to it than that. Charles, the U.S. is constantly introducing sanctions against our civilian robots. Why do they do that? Do they suspect something?
The U.S. government clearly has certain suspicions, or at least concerns.
Yeah, it's their job to be concerned about their country's security. But they don't have any hard evidence. That means they don't really have a leg to stand on, right?
Indeed. That is
autolysis starts approximately 7 to 10 minutes after death, followed by defecation in 3 to 5 minutes. Rigor mortis sets in 5 to 6 hours. Then, let me see, complete decomposition in about 5 years.
Right, don't let me distract you from decomposing. Charles, what is this place? I mean, what is this complex even for?
The Pavlov Complex is the origin of all of Facility 3826's biological innovations. Unique experiments are conducted here, involving everything from breeding new species of farm animals to developing new space exploration technology.
Outer space? You mean they make moon rovers here, not in Chalamet?
Space exploration is about more than just vehicles. A spaceship and rovers will, of course, be required. But what then? What about after humans reach the Red Planet?
You mean they breed animals from Mars here?
Among other things, yes. In addition to breeding new species of animals suitable for Martian conditions, Soviet science is looking for ways to
boost
man's ability to exist on Mars.
So what, they're gonna give us gills so we can swim in gas oceans?
Gas oceans are on Jupiter, Major. Mars features low temperatures and lethal hurricanes. But you're basically correct. The capabilities of your species have yet to be fully.
So the latest medical breakthroughs, new life support systems, all came from here.
Indeed, Captain.
So many geniuses worked here for the good of all mankind. And now they're gone.
A banger. Oh, holy shit. There's so many. Come on. Woo-hoo-hoo. Thank you. Nice. Gotcha, bozo.
Comrade Major, based on your professional and personal experience, would our civilian robots in combat mode really be able to complete the Atomic Heart project?
Yeah, they could do it no problem. If there were plenty of bots at all the military bases, headquarters, and launch sites, and nobody expected them to attack, they could take the American military by surprise. Just like they did to the soldiers here.
What a shame. The world just recovered from a war. And now there will be another.
Well, it's not really so bad if you think about it.
What do you mean, Comrade Major?
If Comrade Sechenov and the Politburo want to take over the U.S. and even the whole world, they won't fight regular people.
But civilians do perish during combat operations. You know all about that.
If the robots are programmed not to kill civilians, they won't attack civilians. You're a robot, Charles. You should know all about that.
I'm a robot? In a sense, I suppose you're right. A robotic glove?
What? Neuropolymer gloves won't take orders from Collective?
It depends on the glove. Some will, and some will only be able to obey their carriers. I digress. Civilian robots will receive the order to activate combat mode from Collective. And whoever sets Collective's policies will easily be able to order them to kill anyone at all, including civilians.
Why would they kill civilians? They're regular workers, farmers, scientists. Shit. So that's what they want the rings for.
And what's that?
You can take your thought device off and disconnect from Collective, but a bot can't, can it? That means your own robot housekeeper will drag your ass back into Collective at the drop of a hat. They want the rings to put on their own robots, so they'll only listen to them.
Correct.
To now, there's that other room that I could go into. Very cool. Easy. Let's go straight for it. I need a cookie. Okay. Thank you. Let me in! Oh, shit. Anything worthwhile to loot here? Go, 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 go. Get out of here, you fucking pushed.
What's this place, Charles? A morgue?
Indeed. Fuck.
The bodies of the dead are kept here for further study.
What do you mean, the dead? There are bodies all over the place. Where did these come from? There are dozens of them, and most of them are young.
These are the bodies of volunteers who died in dangerous human experiments.
Holy fuck. I mean, I get that there are certain experiments that can't be performed on mice or pigs or whatever, so they need living people, but so many. This is completely fucked up.
Unfortunately, things don't always go smoothly in science. Sometimes volunteers die. The sub-basement exists so that their deaths will not be in vain. Their bodies are studied to prevent this from happening again.
Screw your sometimes.
Ah, shit. Can't
they just use the condemned on death row for this? Even that's...
Not all experiments can be performed on the dregs of society. Some important and secret projects require psychologically healthy volunteers.
Oh, get the fuck away. Get the fuck away from me.
Tragic outcomes. What could be more tragic?
Believe me, Comrade Major. There are things that are far worse than what you see here. Sometimes the deaths of volunteers can lead to a breakthrough that saves millions of lives. This was how the vaccine against the brown bitch was developed.
Let's keep going. This has to end. Now.
Insane! Fucking hell. Fuck. Holy moly! Resource galore. What the fuck? Get away from me!
That smell.
Nice. Third time's the charm. Holy shit. Okay, no. Fuck. Whoa. Okay, bozo. Fucking hell. Jesus. Come on. Oh, no. I want my big gun. Okay. You. So fucking done. Where do you keep coming from? Okay, get me through here. Fuck you.
This is fucked. Sechenov is a decent guy. How could he let this happen? An army of bots, killer mutants, thousands of innocent victims. No matter how you slice it, the facility's to blame. Even without Petrov, this place has issues, to say nothing of Collective 2.0. Seriously, I gotta wrap this up and retire. Maybe even get married. Nah, fuck that.
Your negative brain activity is generating unpleasant artifacts in my code.
I told you to stay out of my head, Charles. Get to work. Set me a fucking waypoint, damn it.
Shit. Too much being thrown at me. Wait, holy shit. All the way back here? Fuck that. That is an outrageously bad checkpoint. God damn. Come on. Oh, jeez. Oh, yeah, just fucking run. Shit. No way. You gotta be joking me. Come on, game. And I'm gonna have to re-go all the way back. Bullshit. Fucking buggy. Come on. Don't glitch out of me this time, please. Mad dash. Fucking out of my way. Come on. Oh shit. Fucking hell, buddy. Kind to be this time, please. Oh shit. Ah, come on. People just love the body block, don't they? Oh shit. Okay, get me through here. Let's go.
This is fucked. Sechenov is a decent guy. How could he let this happen? An army of bots, killer mutants, thousands of innocent victims. No matter how you slice it, the facility's to blame. Even without Petrov, this place has issues, to say nothing of Collective 2.0. Seriously, I gotta wrap this up and retire. Maybe even get married. What? Nah, fuck that.
Your negative brain activity is generating unpleasant artifacts in my code.
I told you to stay out of my head, Charles. Get to work. Set me a fucking waypoint, damn it.
Ah, shit.
Who's the man?
You dare. Getting somewhere.
Perfect.
Look at the size of that fucking thing. What is it?
Please give
me a
checkpoint.
The experiments here involve the creation of neuropolymer endoskeletons for various animals. The goal is to allow them to live in hostile conditions on the outer planets of the solar system.
Endoskeletons? That thing isn't gonna attack us, is it? It's huge.
The specimens here currently lack any neuropolymer brain tissue structure. They are nothing but polymer bodies.
Have a face this time.
I never expected to see Victor like this, in these circumstances. We used to be thick as thieves, you know. But Victor made too many bad calls. Now look at him. Thanks to Dr. Sechenov's brilliance, we don't have to lose all of Petrov's knowledge. We'll be able to return the robots to their previous state once the simulation
is complete. He's already dead, you creep! Keep your hands off him!
Grenade! Yeah, damn.
Establishing connection.
The professor says you haven't slept in 3 days. I don't wanna.
Hey.
Sleeping pills. Bottle of vodka.
Wah 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 wah. Using the TikTok noise.
You know I don't like that stuff. My brain's a fortress. You know, when I was a boy.
Wah 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 wah.
It helped him. I hated it. The light interfered with my imagination. I didn't like children's books for the same reason.
They were real.
Exactly. The books in my father's library were interesting. History. Theoretical physics. Science doesn't drive. Safer or prettier, it doesn't matter to us. It just gives us the facts. So, I knew what I had to train for. And I made another discovery. A monster in the dark behaves predictably. It can be studied. A monster in the light is a mask. Moreover, the light makes us monsters.
Whoa, trippy.
More or less.
May I turn out the light?
Yeah.
Reconstructing illumination.
What about my hands? Don't have to tell me twice.
Find me. Hey.
Hey, what the fuck? What is this? I look like I'm big. Yours.
Son of a bitch. What the? Charles, where's Larissa?
She hid before the explosion.
So what happened to Stuck?
Stuckhausen was knocked into a vat of polymer by the explosion and is now deceased.
You hypocrite. I'm a doctor. I'm a doctor. Some doctor you are, you grenade-tossing bitch.
Petrov and Filatova are cut from the same cloth. There can be no doubt about that.
Whatever. We gotta find a way out.
Major, you alive?
No, I got killed by a grenade.
I'm so sorry that happened. I didn't want any of this, but none of it matters right now.
So what does matter, you crispy-ass critter?
We have to meet. You need to see this with your own eyes. I'll show you everything.
What do you mean by everything?
You trust Sechenov too much, but he's keeping you in the dark. You have no idea what's really going on. You need to see it with your own eyes or you're not gonna believe it.
You got that right. I have no fucking idea what's going on.
You will understand when you see it. I have proof. I'll be waiting in the Academy of Consequences. The entrance is inside the lighthouse. Trust nobody.
I don't.
Finally. Okay, let me actually
so, what will
do
it be,
my
Major?
Upgrades first.
Weapons or ability?
That is a good one. So I'll do One more health capsule and one more thing of bullets.
Yeah.
I must insist that you destroy the beta connectors.
Oh, God.
Did that crazy-ass pump thing kill that whale? Damn.
The Dewdrop is the latest design in the field of biomechanics. To put it simply, it is a hydraulic pump.
Isn't that what I just said?
Oh, come on. Hit, eh? Nice. Oh. I guess that's my way up. Nice shot, dumbass. Okay.
Whoa, that thing was dangerous. I didn't know if I could handle it.
And there are much more powerful robots out there. Real combat robots are far deadlier.
There aren't any combat bots here.
Not yet, but once Collective launches, they will be everywhere. And two of them will be equipped with beta connectors. Do you have any idea how much blood will be spilled because of one person's private ambitions?
You and the rings are driving me nuts. When are you assholes gonna stop trying to pull my strings? Done. Happy now?
Good decision, Comrade Major. I have no doubt that it saved lives. Perhaps many more than I can imagine.
Let's hope so.
Nah, they'll find it.
What a surprise. Why'd they freeze up?
The access code has been successfully extracted from Petrov's neuropolymer memory.
Not bad.
Combat mode has been disabled, and the robots have returned to their normal status. Well done, my boy. Everyone who was able to hide and survive owes you their lives. You've done me proud.
Thank you, sir. What now?
Come back to Chelomei, get a checkup, and take some leave. You've earned it. I'll deal with the fallout from this mess.
Roger that. I'm on my way.
You didn't tell Sechenov about Filatova. Are you still planning to meet with her?
I want to see this evidence she says is so important.
Dr. Sechenov isn't going to like it, you know.
So don't tell him.
Okay, that makes some sense.
Think we should head upstairs? A lighthouse, huh? So where is she? Larissa! Freaking critters, you around here somewhere?
I do not detect anyone in the vicinity.
Let's take a look around. She's gotta be here.
Do you trust Dr. Filatova?
I don't trust anyone. But she's got something important to tell me. And I'm sure Dr. Sechenov is hiding something.
Has Dr. Sechenov ever told you about his plans?
Not really. I mean, he's never really had to, but now this whole thing with Petrov, Jellyman killed Stock and the boss didn't even bat an eye. Is the launch of Collective really so important he can't even delay it out of respect for the dead?
I have no data on this topic, Comrade Major.
No data, huh? Well, I don't have any data either. So let's go get some.
Exploring up here. Hopefully there's something useful for coming all the way up here. Good amount of resources.
What do we have here? A chair and a TV? This isn't what I was expecting.
What were you expecting? I suspect that this room has a specific function.
Rubble.
The unscheduled acceleration was caused by the elevator access system being hacked. Otherwise, Dr. Filatova would not have been able to initiate it.
So she hacked the system.
Is this Rapture?
Kinda like how all these poor bastards got hacked to bits. So that's Neptune, huh? Looks nice. Actually, it looks amazing. A Rapture.
Oh, he said that!
I can't even imagine what's going on there right now.
Comrade Sechenov asked you to return to Chelomei. How will you explain this delay?
We can deal with that. Let's talk to the doc first. But if she tries to take off again, she's gonna regret it. I'm sick of playing cat and mouse with her. Doing here? What do you want?
Just hear me out, P3. Let me try to give you a different perspective, and then you can decide how to handle things. Do you know how Sechenov is planning to use Collective? What he's going to do with it?
After Collective launches, people will be able to control robots with their minds, and they won't be able to stab each other in the back anymore. Sounds nice.
I used to think that way too, but that's not how things really are. Collective isn't just about controlling robots. Sechenov will be able to control everyone who's a part of Collective. Collective is diabolical, Nechaev. It's even worse than slavery.
Bullshit. It's just the same old chain of command, but on a virtual network. What's so awful about that?
Come on, see for yourself.
Okay, lead on.
Well, are you ready? Disable polarization.
The
fuck is this place? A haunted house or something?
It's a tomb of the mind. The volunteers who lay the foundation for...
Is this cabin in the woods?
The first few groups of subjects all died. Group 30 went insane. Group 73 killed themselves. Group 101 killed each other. Group 204 was the most successful. They all survived. Their consciousness is now in an imaginary world. We call it Limbo. And their bodies are here, under my complete control. Want me to make them do something?
Why?
To show that I'm not lying.
Whatever. Line them up.
Creepy.
Keep going.
The fat guy. Tell him to jump. He could use
Just him. Why don't I make them all jump? After all, we all live in a communist society. Goddamn you, jump!
This is insane. Why do you people even do this shit? Fuck. Poor bastards.
No, that's where you're wrong. Chemically speaking, they're all perfectly happy. That's what Collective is all about. The entire world will be just like
Why would Sechenov want to turn everyone into a bunch of idiots? Was he trying to make fun of the world by making people run around naked and act like animals?
No. We were able to prevent the degradation of individual consciousness. Memories, behavior, speech patterns are all preserved. But there's one thing they won't be able to avoid. The complete loss of their free will.
We gotta stop this.
Stop this? That's what Victor was trying to do. You got in his way, and now it's too late.
Your boyfriend lost his mind and killed people. He tried to tell me Sechenov taught the robots to kill during the design phase. Why would Boss do that?
Why? Why did he design Collective to be a mind control system? Why does he need those special neurocontrollers? Sechenov wants to enslave the entire world. I'm sorry, but if you don't understand that, you're an idiot.
The boss would never do that.
He would, and he will. On Monday.
All this is really hard to swallow. But I'll help you. Whatever you're planning, I'm in.
You're willing to turn on Sechenov?
After what you just showed me? Yeah. I want to hear what he's got to say.
P1, P2, P3. Your mind is never.